Has anyone read both of these, the Quran and the Bible? Because I did, and I feel like they're saying the same thing. Like, am I the only one who thinks that? But probably because nobody's probably read both of them. Or if they have, they don't actually read it. They just choose to see what they hate about it. Yeah. That's the truth.